Thank you. Hi, everybody. I'm having a great time in Montreal. I did some golfing today, even. Any golfers in the house? I had a lot of fun. But boy, do I suck. I don't even suck. I wished I sucked. That's how bad I am. I aspire to suck. I stand over every ball going, please, let me just suck at this one. I must have lost 50 balls. I was in the other fairway so much, I actually became better friends with the foursome ahead of me than the people I was playing with. Hey, it's John again. How you doing, John? Yeah, it's in the drain this time. Hit the tree, went up the duck's ass, rolled right into the drain. Oh, we fell out. Tommy couldn't swing, he was laughing so hard. You're funny. Are you a comic? They shouldn't even number the holes, they should name them, you know? What hole you on? Aggravation. How about you? Pain in the ass. Where do you get the ball buster? I took a 15 on that one. It's all water, not a blade of grass in the whole damn thing. Just one big ball buster. Even the groundskeeper was yelling at me. The hell you didn't want the ladies' tees for, pal? Say, hey, it's my second shot. Go feed the grass, will you, ugly? I saw the craziest thing in sports last year. I went to a Canadian Football League game, and the two teams playing each other had the same nickname. They're the Rough Riders. One was the Ottawa Rough Riders. We're playing the Saskatchewan Rough Riders. There's only 8 teams in the whole league. How unimaginative can you get? What was the owner thinking about? I don't know what to call ourselves. I'm at my wit's end. What's that other team in the league called? Why don't we just go with that? How the hell did this happen? It's like, welcome aboard the league. You're the last team in. What do you want to call yourself? We want to be the Rough Riders. Well, that's a fine name, but we already have a team with that name. It could be anybody else. There's a million names to choose from. How about Rough Riders? But it's got to be confusing when you're listening on the radio and they're playing each other. You're driving in your car. It's a home game for the Rough Riders. Rough Riders never lost a series between the two teams. Billy Thompson rolls left for the Rough Riders. He gets hit by Jackie Smith for the Rough Riders. The end of the first quarter, Rough Riders 17, Rough Riders 3. You're doing it to me again. I watch a lot of sports. The only thing that really bothers me in sports are these athletes that make so much money and throw it all away on stupid behavior. You know, some ball players actually have incentive clauses in their contract. If they go this season drug-free, they get a bonus. What the hell's that all about? They're getting rewarded for not committing a felony. Hey, Steve Howe, you quit tooting up for a season. There's another 50 grand. Good for you, buddy. Thanks a lot of willpower. Take the money and run. You know, why don't we just reward these guys for all the bad things they quit doing? Daryl Strawberry, you quit cold cocking your wife for a season. There's another 50 grand. Good for you, buddy. Thanks a lot of willpower. Everybody knows she's annoying. Take the money and run. David Cohn, you quit flashing women in the front row for a season. Here's another 50 grand. Good for you, buddy. Thanks a lot of willpower. Everybody knows it's tough not to pull your pecker out in the middle of the bullpen and flash women in the front row, but you did it. Congratulations. Way to keep that thing in your pants. Go pick up your check. You're a pillar to the community. Thank you very much. You have a good night.